telling me, if I'm cool in the Chevy, go ahead and stay with another Buick. So I think I'm gonna do another Buick. But I just can't wait. You can see the shit.